Hello, John. Hi. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Allow in?
Yeah, come on in.
I'm loving the gaff, man. Really, I'm loving the gaff.
It's fabulous.
What do you normally watch now? You've obviously trained this morning, yeah. Now you're kicking back. What do you normally watch on the telly?
I think when I come in here, I just I sit down, I watch, I'm always on the sport channel.
Yeah.
Sometimes I watch a bit of MTV and stuff, and a bit of some movies as well. So yeah, this is quite a relaxing area for me.
Yeah.
But so mostly I stay in my room sometimes because I need to sleep after training, and then I come down here or I go upstairs where I have a bit of like a cinema and I watch some movies.
So you don't get bogged down with any afternoon, daytime TV, British TV? You don't watch things like Countdown?
No. I used to watch Countdown before because of someone, but now I stop watching.
Ah, right, okay. So are you better at the words or the numbers?
I just like to watch it. I used to watch when, what's her name?
You're not a secret Carol Vorderman fan, surely? No.
A little bit.
She's my generation, not yours, John. Now, I've seen what Flora Maluda does on the drums. It's a bit special. Now, let's see what John's got on the old Joanna.
Okay, let's see what. I don't know.
Love it.
That's fantastic. As you can see, I get a lot of takeaway food.
Right. Now, I was thinking this must be some sort of nutritionist who's got you on this food. But this is takeaway stuff, yeah?
Yeah, this is takeaway stuff. This is my my pool area, you know, this is where we come sometimes. Yeah. You know, spend time here, swimming.
So it's like you could have a warm down here, couldn't you?
Yeah, I can literally have a warm down here, you know. Sometimes.
Could you ever ring Carlo if Carlo wants you in for a morning warm down session? No, it's all right, Carlo, I can do the old jacuzzi today.
Yeah, I know.
How do you reckon he'd take that?
Oh,